Voice stacking is a creative sound design tool in Bitwig Studio, and it is simple. Just set the number of voices that each note should trigger. And then choose which parameters should have variety across each voice. Each simple drag sets both the destination and the range of modulation applied. With Bitwig 5.1, voice stacking is even more powerful. You can now have up to 16 voices for each note played. Any voice can be soloed to help focus your sound design. And the stack spread modulator now has 12 modes. Along with the original options are four new distributions, giving your voices nature's golden relationship. Or try a straight harmonic relationship that works for rhythms too. Four special random options have also joined the party for providing a perfect balance between all voices. Or choose a stretched option so the randomness always touches the full range. And you can always grab the voice control modulator for hand-tuning any individual voice. Three humble modules bring new options to the grid as well. Voice Stack Tog lets you enable voices at any point within your patch. Or go with Voice Stack Mix, bringing level, panning, solo, and the rest. And Voice Stack Info lets you create your own spread mode for new worlds of color. Finally, it's not just for Bitwig's instruments. Voice stacking is available to clap plugins and even works for our grid devices, including note and audio effects. Just stack any sound and spread a few parameters. A unique way to paint sounds in Bitwig Studio.